I'm feeling so alive. I've learned not to fear death.